The Karimenu II dam water project as early as next year, according to the National Development Implementation Technical Committee. The 24 billion shilling project, located in Gatundu North, Kiambu County, which is already on course, will have a capacity of 26 million cubic meters once complete. Upon completion, the dam will serve more than 1 million residents, including Juja, Gatundu North, and Nairobi. The project so far is at 35% complete and projected to be completed in May 2022.
This project is on course because it's supposed to be completed within 24 months. So we're talking about May, April, this project should be completed. So far we've been told the progress is commendable and all measures are in place. We can see the spillover is almost done. They say within the next 3 months before the heavy rains come, that will be done. The intake and the outlet are already done. And the works which are going on, we have been told that come December, most of the works will have been done. So we are simply asserting that this project will be completed in time. And we have actually learned that this project will resolve quite a number of issues. For example, the shortage of water in Nairobi will definitely be alleviated. The upcoming towns like Luiru, Gatundu, will also benefit from this water.
Government officials say they will work closely